I'm just gonna mess around in this video. Look, it's a Lego version. Picture.
I don't know how they get their powers. Is it a genetic thing? Did they win a raffle?
Thank you.
Seriously, right now, I don't care about
the Daily News. I'm Jane Johnson, here with all the latest breaking stories. We're getting explosive reports of a disturbance in the City Park District of New Urbem. And this time, it's more than just a dog off a leash or a wayward kite. Mischievous mimes have been spotted placing bombs all over the city's public garden. With local law enforcement struggling to contain the resulting chaos, it looks like they could use some help. Citizens are advised to stay indoors for their own safety. A day or two without stretching your legs should be okay, right? After all, I get paid to sit in this chair all day, every day, and I feel just fine.
Okay. Okay. Well, that's
fine.
I'm not gonna do the stupid test. People wanna do a stupid test.
You play GTA?
This
was
any GTA?
Just running people over. You're playing the town like it's GTA.
I'm acting like I'm not
Oh, man, sorry about that.
Showing you. We're all inside a paper. Yeah.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Make us super eat.
This should prove to be useful. It's an honor to keep these citizens safe.
Thank you. invincible to the laser. By the way, I finished the second one. So that's why I wanted to do first.
Convincing, but I'm so excited Super's illegal again.
Should supers get all the power?
God. I just left the last. And how do you think this is? How long did she do when yesterday was good? Did that open?